morning, her long hair flowing in the midwinter wind. I don't know how she found me, for in darkness I was walking, and destruction lay around me from a fight I could not win. Some men to fight and kill their brothers without thought of love or God. And I beg to give me horses to trample down my enemies. So evil was my passion to demolish this waste of life. Would not think of battle that reduces men to animals. So easy to begin, and yet impossible to win. For she'd a mother of all men, it counseled me so wisely then. I fear to walk alone again and ask if she would stay. Now sing it with me. Oh, lady, lend your hand, I cried. Oh, let me rest here at your side. Have faith and trust in me, she said, and fill my heart with life. There is no strength in numbers, have no such misconception, but when you need me, be assured I won't be far away. Thus having spoke, she turned away, and though I found no words to say, I stood and watched until I saw her black cloak disappear. My labor is no easier, but now I know I'm not alone. I find new heart each time I think upon that windy day. And if one day she comes to you, drink deeply from her words, oh, I take courage from her. Rise and say hello for me. Sing! Yeah! Just a little bit louder now. Let's do it in Chinese now. Come on now, sing it with me. Just a little bit louder now. One more time for me, really loud now.
Thank you so much.